friends, welcome to Achieve IAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains, and in this video we will be talking about our mains series. So as is clear from its name, so this series is all about your mains answer writing. So today is 20 March, so what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So the in detail explanation of this series I will explain, I will provide to you in further coming style slides, but let me share with you the questions of today, that is of 20th March. So the first question is, India can learn a lot from the response of New Zealand to the recent terror attack in its two mosques. Discuss. So friends, recently in New Zealand there was a mass shooting, and after that the New Zealand response was commendable, and here we have been asked that India can learn a lot from it. We have to discuss the scenario. The word limit is 215, the maximum marks are 15. And the second is, every defense purchase in India is marred in political controversies which inadvertently risk our national security. Discuss and suggest the way forward, if any. So word limit is 215, the maximum marks are 15. So here you have to discuss the way forward to ensure that defense purchase takes place in a fast and in a transparent manner, so that national security can be ensured. And the third question is, what role can the technology play in good governance? So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So these are the three questions of today. The first two questions are from your current affair part. The third question is from your static part. So we daily give you the questions. So these three questions in this manner. So let's share with you the details. If you are seeing the video for the first time, that what this series is all about. So friends, this is an initiative that daily covers your three questions, and we give you two questions from current part and one from static part. So it is not the case that we pick up any topic from the static part and give you the question. We follow a dedicated plan. Already we have covered your modern India, your art and culture, and your we can say society, and after that geography also we have covered. We have also covered your polity, and now we are covering your governance part. And that's why this third question is from your static part, that is on governance. So this week we will be covering your governance part. So it is not the case that we pick up any topic. So we follow a dedicated plan. So friends, how this series work? So daily three questions are given to you, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there. But the evaluation is done by the person who is himself preparing for the exam. So he is not in a position to evaluate your answers and give you an expert opinion. And UPSC expert opinion matters a lot, and you must need it in case you want to improve your answer writing skills. So here on our channel, we have a dedicated team that provide you this opinion. Sorry friends, that provide you this expert opinion and helps you to improve your answer writing skills. So also relevant material is shared with you in case you don't know how to write the question, how to write the answer, and in case you don't know the about the topic. So model answer is also shared with you the very next day. For example, for today's questions you will get the model answers by tomorrow. So in this manner you can follow our initiative. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for the initiative, and it is rupees 1000 per month. And in case you join us for 3 months, then this package is available to you at a discount of rupees 300. That is, you can get the package of 3 months in rupees 2700. Or for that matter, in case you want to join us for 2 months, then the discount of rupees 200 is available to you. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in rupees 1800. So in this way this initiative works. So in case you are interested to join us, you can contact us on our number that is given on your screen, that is 8968426481. So this is all about friends today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do hit a like, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we do on our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.